ads within mobile games are pretty persistent. I think everyone knows that, but have you ever purposely gone down the gaming ad rabbit hole? Well, that's what we're going to be doing today. I'm going to start on a game, and then I'm going to click every single time an ad pops up for another game. We're going to click on that and play that game until another ad pops up and see what game we end up playing. If you guys are excited, please hit that like button, subscribe, turn on notifications. I would love to continue doing this, so please let me know if you really want to see this again. We're going to start on Superhero League because it's a game I already know pops up with ads pretty quickly, and it's a fun game in general anyways. So we're going to go ahead and start off here. So we're just going to hit play, and we're going to do the, we're just going to play the levels here until an ad pops up. So let's go ahead and, I still want to beat this though. There we go. Okay. Next. Boom! First ad. What is it? We're just gonna click it. We're gonna install it immediately. It's called Heroes Inc. Okay, let's click it. Let's install it. Let's play it. Let's see what happens. All right, so we're playing a game called Heroes Inc. We already clicked on the first ad. This is it, and I'm excited to see what it. Okay, so, okay, not bad, not bad. There we go. All right. Okay, new materials just arrived. Let's create a new hero. Sure. Okay. All right. Let's create a new hero. Okay, so we're creating a superhero apparently. So that's kind of cool. All right, I'm with it. Okay, and also, by the way, if I get an ad for a game I've already played, we're gonna skip it until we get one we haven't done. Okay, let's test Optico's power. Targets up ahead. Okay, good. All right, so I can move around. All right, wow, this is actually not that bad of a game. This looks pretty clean, I'm not gonna lie. I'm interested to see where we're gonna end up. We finished it. Beautiful, look at that. Okay, so I'm not gonna click any, like, watch this ad or anything. It's only when an ad forcefully pops up. So let's go, no thanks. Is it gonna start an ad? Nope, not yet. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and create a hero here. We got the cooler. Okay, not bad, not bad. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Oh no, we got the cooler. Oh, stay away from me. This is pretty cool. All right, well, that's that. Let's go ahead and hit no thanks. We're not purposely watching ads. It's only until one purposely pops up. The city needs you. Okay. All right. Let's see. Ooh, cooler Optico. I like Optico. He has a lot more range. So we'll go ahead and actually use him and save the city. So far, this is a pretty well-made game. Look at that. Look at the range, dude. I feel like I'm doing more damage to vehicles than I should be, but that's all right. I'm a hero, so I guess I can get away with it. Oh, this is way better than the cooler, bro. This is way better than the cooler. There's an ad. Okay, so what's this? Call your allies to win the battle. This looks like totally accurate battle simulator. This looks like tabs. All right, next game. All right, we're playing the next game. I don't even know what it's called, bro. Oh, there's like a EULA or something. Let's go ahead and accept that. I don't know what they want from me, but it's too late. I already hit accept. I didn't read it. All right, what's the game? What is it? I'm actually very curious. Now, there's a chance that some of these games might crash or something, right? Because I have no idea what they are in the first place. And if that's the case, we'll go back to the most previous game, and then we'll try again until we get a different ad. And, what's that? I hear something. Windcat. Look, the ad popped up. There's an ad popping up, but I'm not seeing. Okay. This is clearly not going to work, so we're going to go back a game, and then we'll try again. Okay, that game didn't work, so we're going to go ahead and go on to the next one. Okay. Cool. Let's do it. Yeah. Chance of... no thanks. Okay. Yeah, I feel like the rabbit hole is going to take us slowly down to weirder and weirder games, but that's just my estimate, my guess, you know? But, hey, there's a chance that I could be wrong and we could be playing some super high quality games. You know, I don't even know, dude. I don't even know. All right, let's do wings. And what's this? Skywing. Sure, I'll take, okay. This game's like lagging a little bit. I don't know, it's not, don't worry guys, it's not the video. This game's just straight up lagging a little bit. There it is again. What is this, dude? What is this? All right, well, we're gonna install it and let's play it. All right, we're playing the next game. Let's see if it actually launches up. It does. Okay, so it worked this time. All right, I have no idea what it even is. It's like a ninja game. I don't even know what it's called, bro. Oh, it's like straight up Naruto. It's straight up just, that's so funny. Dude, isn't that just Naruto sound effects? Straight up, like, they're not even trying to get around that. There's actually just, oh, there's already another ad! All right, well, this one looks like we're just shooting a bunch of aliens trying to attack pandas with laser guns. So that's what we're gonna be playing next. Let's download it. Okay, this is called Z Escape. There we go. Okay, drag to shoot. This is by the exact same people, you can tell, because like it's the exact same way it works. Okay, so I gotta shoot things. By the way, this frame rate is 5 frames per second. Your video's not lagging. This is actually how the game plays. So, I'm like having trouble aiming, but that's all right. That's all right. Okay, so we got it. What happened to the pandas? Why is it like blue people now? I thought there was a bunch of pandas, dude. Okay, we won! Yo, we got it. We got it. Got it again. I can't hit my own people, so that's good. There's no friendly fire. All right, can I hit that barrel? Oh, dude, that barrel did mega damage. Okay, it's super laggy, bro. I'm surprised we haven't gotten an ad yet, honestly. Okay, hang on, hang on. Oh, wait for them to get by the barrel. Barrel, okay, easy. Oh, what is this, like slow motion? Okay, I got you. I see you. We did it. All right, not bad. Look at how happy they were. They're like putting out emojis and stuff. That's quirky. All right, 384 coins. Not too bad, if I say so myself. That took a lot of skill, everybody. Oh, we got the ad. So what's this? Oh! Oh my gosh! This one actually kind of looks lit, bro. I'm not gonna lie, this one looks lit. Okay, we're gonna play it. Okay, that game that kept giving us ads kept on giving us games that kept on crashing. So we're gonna keep playing this Heroes Inc. thing, and we're gonna get a different game, like altogether. Because I feel like this just isn't, it's just not doing good right now. All the ads that I keep getting just crash. They just don't work. So we're gonna wait until we get a whole new, there we go, okay. Enter the arena, sure, okay, let's do it. Okay, we got a game that actually is loading up, I think, and it won't crash, hopefully, unless I spoke too soon. This is called Draw Joust. So we're gonna enter a name. Okay, sub to Sabre. Okay, save. All right, save. Okay, so I can draw my thing. So let's just make it like quirky and unique, you know? It's gonna be a cloud. Let's call it a cloud. Oh, I barely had enough ink for that. Sweet! Okay. All right, draw joust. Oh, dude, whoa, I can go fast. There's no music, by the way. What you guys are hearing, there's nothing playing. So, I don't know what to do. Okay. Oh, there's an ad! There's an ad, bro. All right, the Dark Lord is here. Sure, let's go get it. All right, we're on the next one. I think this game is made by the same developer as the last game, but let's see what it is. So it's called Crowd City. All right, I don't know what this is, but sure. Okay, I'm down. So play. Okay, so I run around, and I think I just have to get people to like join me. So is this like some kind of weird zombie thing? It's weird how these games don't have any like music or sound effects or anything. Like, there's still no sound on these games. I don't know why. I guess, like, they probably assume people that download these games are probably, like, just, like, pooping on the toilet and they have their phone, like, silenced anyways. You know what I mean? Like, that's probably what's going on. Let's see how many people we can get. So, am I playing against real people? That's my question. Like, I want to know if I'm actually playing against real people or if it's, like, somewhat pretending that I am. Oh, there's people right there. Can I take over them? Let's see. I think I need more people to do so, right? What? Why did he take over me? What was the difference? I don't get it. I kind of like the skin. Was that like Zelda or something? I don't know why couldn't... I thought I had more people than them. I don't know. Okay, but let's try it again. Now, apparently, I haven't gotten an ad yet. I wonder if I'm gonna get a pop-up ad. I thought I had more people than that person. Can I only take things over if I have more people? Like, what's the rules? I'm also kind of running through like walls and stuff. I'm kind of clipping through everything. I'm starting to realize that. Here, let's take over this person. Take over this person here. Come on. Come here. Oh, no, they have more people than me. I feel like these are real people. No lie. Okay, let's take this person. Yeah, okay. Let's take this person. Yeah, I'm in first. Dude, why? It's so hard to control. I don't even know like how to control any of this. I'm trying to get this person. I'm a little faster than them, I think. Come here. Halftime? What do you mean halftime? There's a halftime? All right, there's the, yeah, okay, there's an ad. All right, what are we playing now? Can you swallow the world? Okay, I'm learning something. I think this company is advertising only their own games within their other games, and they've got like this ecosystem set up. I think that's what's happening. So we're just playing, but they have like thousands of games. Look, it's the exact same thing. Okay, so we just have to swallow some stuff, I guess. Can I swallow that? Okay. All right. This is kind of satisfying. I'm still noticing that there's like, there's no sound on any of these games. And I haven't turned off any sound. Like, there's nothing to turn off. So, I don't really know. Can I swallow this car? Oh, 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 oh. Oh, finessed! Finessed! Okay. All right. I'm guessing eventually I'll be able to, like, swallow buildings or something. Here, let's just... Oh, my gosh. Easy points. Easy points up in here. Okay, I'm slowly getting bigger. This one's satisfying. This one's actually, like, unironically satisfying. What happens if I run into someone else who's trying to swallow things up? Am I gonna get swallowed up if their thing is, like, bigger than mine? I don't know. I have no idea. But here, let's just keep going over here. I'm almost to the size where I can swallow buildings. Oh! Oh, I can swallow buildings? I can swallow buildings? Oh my gosh. I'm straight up swallowing buildings now. Easy! Okay, that's the timer. Did I win? I was in first, so I think I won. There's another ad! Okay, so this looks like a maze game. Another voodoo game. I'm telling you guys, there's some kind of conspiracy here if I've ever seen one. I don't know. I don't know about you guys, but this seems a little sus. I don't know. Okay. So we're doing like... What? Okay. Wait, conquer all buildings to win. Okay. So I've got to just connect all the buildings. I can't connect that one yet for some reason. Okay. 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 So I think I have to, like, connect all the buildings. I thought this was a maze game. This isn't even the same game, dude. From the ad? You guys saw the ad, right? You saw it. That was straight up, like... what? City takeover? But the other thing was like drawing through a maze. This isn't even the same game. I don't get it. Hey, look, I won't question it. All right. I'm not going to question it. Okay. So I need to like put it all into one because I need to have more than the other one, right? Okay, so I can't connect this one. Okay. Okay, I don't know how this even works, to be honest. Like, where are the numbers coming from? I don't know. I don't know where the numbers are coming from, but I'm about to pass this one up, so I think we're going to be good in a sec here. Okay, so can I... Okay, all right, we're getting it. So, oh, those are people! Oh, I thought that was like a conveyor belt. Those are like people with like bear heads on. Oh, okay. All right, there we go. There we go. I'm liking it. I'm liking it. Lit. Oh, easy dub, dude. I don't even know what I'm trying to win at this point, but we did it. Look at that. Look, it's a cute little teddy bear in a suit. That's so adorable. Yeah, we did it. Okay, so now we gotta go up here, and then we'll go up. Okay, I gotta wait for these numbers. I gotta take these numbers. Look at that thing grow. Oh, so now I'm going against someone who's also trying to grow. Okay, I gotta lower their thing. I'm lowering it. I'm lowering it. I'm lowering it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Come on. I gotta lower their thing. Oh, no, they're gonna pass me up on this. How do I remove this? I can't remove it. I guess I'm gonna take it myself, right? The top one? All right. We got it. Now I'm gonna connect that one to that. Easy. Easy money, bro. I don't even know what's this called? City Takeover or something? I think it's called City Takeover. I don't know. I don't know if I lose or gain by connecting more things. I don't know. There was no tutorial. They just kind of had me do it, which honestly is kind of fine because I would have just tried to do it anyways. All right, start level 3. Let's do it. Okay, wow. I haven't even gotten an ad yet, which is very interesting. I haven't gotten an ad yet. This one's max already. Uh-oh. 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 What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Okay, this isn't good. Wait, so if I have them go out the other way, this grows the number, but then if I have them go the other way again, those numbers don't go down? Why did they just disconnect? I don't understand. They just disconnected for some reason. So what if I just bring it back in now? What am I going to be full stacked now? Like, wait, what's the full number again? It's like 64 or something. Right? 64, so it's like Minecraft. Okay, so we're playing Minecraft up in here. Can I connect this? Okay, I connect that, connect that. Easy, look at all those, dude. Okay, all right. Yo, no, they got nothing on me. I mean, this is definitely overpowered. They're working with one, and I got all of these. Uh-oh. Oh, we're fighting it out! Whoa, wait, what? Okay, yeah, sure, I'll take it. I won't question it. All right, 33, 30, 20-something. Okay, see, this game has music in it, too. This is probably one of the high-quality ones. And there's an ad. How can this be legal? Is this just like a mining thing? You know what? We're gonna call it there. I've seen enough, man. Okay, I've seen enough. If you guys want to see me go even deeper into the gaming ad rabbit hole, please let me know down in the comment section below. And show your support by hitting that like button and turning on notifications so that I know that you guys want to see even more of this. Thank you so much for watching. As always, you guys have been amazing. I've been Sabre, and this has been the gaming ad rabbit hole. Oh boy.